Staying in shape, we know, is even more of a challenge while we all spend so much time at home right now. Joining us live from New York, the one and only, this is my guy right here, Denis Morton, one of Peloton's top instructors. Denis, I can't believe I'm talking to you.
Raul, thanks for having me.
Dude, you're like in my house, in my head every single day.
It's an honor.
It's an honor talking to you. Let's talk first of all. You know, you were in San Diego just 5 months ago for the opening of the store here. I'm sure you remember. Our producer was there, took a picture of you, and then the other arm was empty and photoshopped me in. What was that like? Man, the last 5 months, the world has changed, man.
It has changed, and I get to San Diego every time I get the chance. I was honored to be there. I'm thrilled to be in the San Diego market, and I'm thrilled to be in your home and in all kinds of homes in Southern California. I spent a lot of time there, so it's
love it.
It really is my second home.
Okay, first up, the most common reason people say that you hear that they don't exercise.
Time. Motivation. Yep. The interesting thing about working out is that we all want to, but we have to find ways to motivate us. And I think community is one of the things that really gets us out of bed and into the sweat.
See, that's good. Quite frankly, I think the motivation is so important, especially to me. That is what I think you're so good at. You motivate people and you challenge them, but without forcing them. It's like you leave it to them to make that decision. You say, what's the saying? You make the suggestions.
I make suggestions, you make decisions.
I make decisions. Does that work with a lot of people who maybe wouldn't have done it otherwise?
It really does seem to resonate because it gives you a sense of agency. I can tell you, I can get on a bike and I can yell at you and I can tell you harder and more. But the fact of the matter is I'm not there to tell you can do more. I'm right there to ask if you've got more to give, and you already know the answer.
You know what's cool? I've gotten so many people involved and it's like, what are you working for Peloton? I'm not working for, I'm telling you, I'm such a fan that I'm getting more and more people involved, especially now during the pandemic. Everybody's figuring out ways to get involved and do this at home. It's never been bigger. Have you kind of felt that sense in the community?
We do. We really do feel it. The community is growing at a really quick rate right now, and it's already been, it's a super powerful community. Yeah. It's really inclusive and positive and supportive, but the numbers are growing.
The Peloton is the coolest thing you guys are doing. This started up a couple of weeks ago. It goes through, I think, mid-August. Tell me all about Peloton 2020, because you guys are doing such great stuff raising money.
So Peloton 2020 is it's a four-week challenge that, again, uses community to get you onto a team. We split the instructors up into six different teams, and you can choose like your favorite instructors or the ones that motivate you the most. And then we get you to branch out and try all of our different modalities. We've got, you know, yoga, cycling, strength, boot camps, meditation, which is a really good opportunity just to take a moment during your day and sort of reset your head.
You know, I am team Grit and Grace Gang, you know that.
Well, of course, you have incredible taste.
Of course. I had to do the core yoga and the core floor. Man, that was hard. That was hard.
Great.
Convince me to do it again, because I don't want to.
I make suggestions. I suggest you do it again. Everything's easier when you show up consistently.
True. I don't know if where you're sitting, you're allowed to like show us some basic stretches or yoga poses, because, you know, after every ride, you stress how important it is to stretch, because that's really good for the body.
The number one thing I would do is spinal flexion. So it connects your roots to your branches, and really just, you can't see my hands necessarily, but just put your hands down on your knees and roll your shoulders back and lift your heart and maybe look up and inhale. So you're using your breath to lift your chest. And then as you exhale, draw your belly button in and sort of round and look down at your own belly button. And then just do that. As you inhale, you want to arch your back and look up, shoulders back. And as you exhale, round down, and
oh,
really just
good.
And now I don't have to convince you to do it again.
No, that was really good. I like that, you know, I do this all the time. I'm walking around work doing this that you always tell me to do, and all that other stuff.
So much time sitting at our desks, like we're sitting at computers so much these days, and so much of our posture tends to sort of fold in on itself, and we're sponsored by the letter C. So make an I statement with your spine.
Oh man, see, I love that. I've been doing that here while sitting, you know, this show is like 4 hours long, man, it gets to me. The other day I did a ride with you and you almost killed me. It was 60 resistance, 100 cadence for 1 minute.
But you did it, didn't you?
I did. I came down to 96 one time, but then I was like, my heart was pounding.
Yeah.
Dude, well, nice job.
That's the whole idea.
You know, before we let you go, we're getting all involved. Our executive producer, Doug, Our feature reporter, Heather, and our tech reporter, Rich, are all on the Peloton, and we're all riding today at 4:30. A shout out to San Diego would be nice, I'm just saying. Just to San Diego, we don't need individual.
A shout out to San Diego might be in the cards for you. And we've got a really fun 80s ride coming this afternoon, 4:30 West time.
I can't wait. We will be on there. We have joined the ride. We're going to see you at 4:30 live. Dennis, what a pleasure having you on the show. I would ask you to say your sign off on the air. Would you be allowed to do that? Or is that like a contractual thing that you can't do it on the TV?
I think I'm allowed to.
Okay, go ahead.
Thanks for being here, San Diego. Be good out there. If you can't be good, be careful.
Denis Morton, everybody, my man. Thank you, brother. Appreciate the time.
Have a great day.
All right, we'll see you later this afternoon. Looking forward to that 80s ride. If you want to find more of Dennis's workouts and find out about Peloton 2020, go to our website now. Click the scene on tab.